Hey guys, in this video, we're going to look at the top 5 Blu-ray players available in the market today. We made this list based on our own opinion, research, and customer reviews. We've narrowed down the best choices possible based on quality, features, and value. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. Okay, let's get on with our list of the top 5 Blu-ray players. On the fifth spot is the Microsoft Xbox One X, a perfect choice if you are looking for an Ultra HD player and a gaming device. The Xbox One X is a beast of a gaming console. It offers 6 teraflops of performance, an impressive amount of memory available at 12GB of GDDR5 RAM, and an 8-core CPU clocked at 2.3 GHz, which is perfect for lag-free gaming. But the Xbox One X is more than just a gaming console, as it carries several 4K-capable video platforms and a built-in Blu-ray player. It supports Dolby Vision video streaming to let you see more details with better color accuracy, and is also capable of HDR playback in the HDR10 format for much more realistic-looking images. The Xbox One X features 4K HDR streaming that lets you watch Ultra HD videos without having to buy an external device. It also has a spatial audio that uses a dimensional approach, providing us sounds the way we hear them in real life. The features of the Xbox One X are: exceptional gaming console, perfect for your gaming needs; Dolby Vision video streaming for more detailed and accurate colored videos; built-in 4K HDR streaming, which enables you to watch Ultra HD videos on Netflix, Amazon, Hulu, and more; and spatial audio, to mimic sounds the way we hear them in real life. The pros are: comfort. The Xbox One X has a high-tech vapor chamber for cooling, so you can put items on top of the console without worrying about overheating. And convenience. For AV fans, this is the only platform where you'll find a 4K Blu-ray player built into the box and support for Dolby Atmos. However, the Xbox One X is more expensive as compared to other Blu-ray players out there, because it can be both a player and a gaming console. If you are not much interested in gaming and just want to watch Ultra HD videos, keep watching, because we will be presenting more appropriate players for you. Fourth on our list is the Sony UBP-X700. The Sony UBP-X700 supports Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos, while also offering immersive cinema-style playback. Its Dolby Vision brings scenes to life with striking highlights and vibrant colors, giving you a cinematic experience in the comfort of your own home. Its HDR10 signal can massively increase brightness while retaining highly detailed colors for an enhanced viewing experience. And its 4K Ultra HD streaming boosts 3D experience. And what's even more interesting with the Sony UBP-X700 is that it has preloaded applications such as Prime Video, Netflix, Vudu, Hulu, Crackle, MLB.tv, Fox News Channel, and Spotify, saving you the trouble of browsing. The Sony UBP-X700 features the following: Dolby Vision and Dolby Atmos for an immersive playback, HDR10 signal for a vivid viewing experience, 4K Ultra HD streaming, perfect for enhancing the 3D experience, and preloaded applications for streaming. The pros are compatibility. The UBP-X700 can support a vast range of music formats and also consists of a soundbar for an immersive surround sound experience. And efficiency. Its intuitive menu and interface organize applications and features simply and intelligently, so you can always find what you're looking for. The downside, though, is its basic design and ports. Considering its price, you should expect a more basic design with the Sony UBP-X700. It has the usual components like an Ethernet, coaxial, and 2 HDMI ports. We are down to the third spot of our list, the Pioneer UDP-LX500. The Pioneer UDP-LX500 brings a whole new meaning to home entertainment by providing you with a universal disc player that provides a wide digital disc collection on a single player. it contains a 6-layered main circuit board to thoroughly eliminate digital noise for a better listening experience. You will also have the option to choose among LCD TV, OLED TV, or projector for the video quality best suited to your display. The Pioneer UDP LX500 carries the zero signal terminal, a Pioneer original feature that gives out a precise and high-quality signal transmission, resulting in an uninterrupted lag-free viewing. At the same time, it features a disk information on-screen display that lets you conveniently display the disk information on your screen by pressing and holding the remote's control display button. The features of Pioneer UDP LX500 include a universal disc player for a wide digital disc collection on a single player, a 6-layered main circuit board for an enhanced listening experience, multiple display options, zero signal terminal for an uninterrupted lag-free viewing, and disc information on-screen display. The pros are convenience. It features a self-illuminating remote control, perfect for viewing in dark environments, and comfort. The precision quartz lock system jitterless sound transmission prevents distortion caused by timing errors, so you will have a hassle-free viewing. However, the Pioneer UDP LX500 only has a few smart features due to its cheap price, like the Sony UBP X700. It does not include streaming applications or wireless connectivity. The second on our list is the Sony UBP X800 M2. The Sony UBP X800 M2 offers identical image quality, but with an improved build quality as compared to the UBP X700. You can definitely enjoy your movies in a big screen picture with its 4K Ultra HD resolution and in an authentic theater atmosphere with the Dolby Atmos and DTS:X. Sony UBP X800 M2 allows you to hear sounds in detail with its high resolution audio and DSEEHX. It also includes support for Bluetooth headphones, which is useful for late night viewing, and has a simpler interface and an integrated power cord instead of a bulky power adapter that cheaper players usually have. With its sleek design, it has an anti-vibration construction for a clearer and better sound and effective electrical shielding. Just like the UBP X700, it features streaming services such as YouTube, Netflix, and Amazon Prime Video. It even has a dedicated remote button for Netflix, so you can easily watch your most beloved series in just a click. The features include 4K Ultra HD resolution that gives you the big screen picture, Dolby Atmos and DTS:X for an authentic theater atmosphere, high resolution audio and DSEEHX for crystal clear sound, Bluetooth connectivity for your wireless headphones, anti-vibration construction for clearer sound, and streaming services. The pros are comfort. It features Dolby Atmos and DTS:X, which are the leading audio codecs favored by cinemas everywhere, providing you with the ultimate home entertainment experience. And versatility. You have the option to send audio to your TV via HDMI and to a wireless speaker via Bluetooth connection at the same time. Meanwhile, the cons include fewer streaming services as compared to Sony UBP X700, and it has no HDR 10+, which is a little disappointing, especially when its rival brands offer this feature. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items, and be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. So now we are down to the top Blu-ray player on our list, the Panasonic DP-UB9000. The Panasonic DP-UB9000 offers a great value for your money, with high-performance components packed in a thick steel case that tips the scales at a hefty 16 pounds. Now, what makes this device the best among the other Blu-ray players? At the core of the Panasonic DP-UB9000 is its second-generation Hollywood Cinema Experience, or HCX, picture processing engine. Included in that package is the unique HDR optimizer to reassess the average brightness level of a scene every 100 milliseconds and dynamically load the color system that best fits the moment. Its objective is to produce the optimum balance of color, luminance, and contrast for each scene. It is also equipped with a pair of HDMI outputs and a 7.1 multi-channel analog output for AV, while a balanced XLR and an unbalanced RCA connection come in handy for stereo playback. Designed with a vast number of display controls for easy display customization, the Panasonic DP-UB9000 supports every HDR format, such as HDR10, HDR10+, Dolby Vision, and Hybrid Log Gamma. It also ticks the boxes of all main audio formats and uses a high-grade data conversion. The features of the Panasonic DP-UB9000 include HCX Picture Processing Engine that introduces the new HDR Optimizer to improve tone mapping in an HDR picture, HDMI and analog outputs, XLR and RCA connections for stereo playback, a vast number of display controls for customization, and it supports every HDR format and all main audio formats. The pros are style. You can customize your experience the way you want because of its display controls, and comfort. It has a superb build quality, packed with the best audiophile components to give you an experience like no other. The Panasonic DP-UB9000 player costs a bit much as compared to the other ones in the market, but considering the viewing quality that it has to offer, you'll definitely get what you pay for. Head over to the description below for links to more detailed info on each of the top Blu-ray players, and remember to leave a comment to let us know your opinion. That's all for now, thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit that like and subscribe button. We hope to see you guys in the next videos.